Welcome to The Terrible Take, a daily segment telling Steelers Nation what's on our mind. I'm Alex Kozora. Oh, where to begin? That's the question I'm asking myself, and one I'm guessing the Steelers are asking as well. This defense is not good at all. I'm sure you were sitting down for that news. Their performance against the Chargers was more forgivable, knowing how many key defensive players sat out facing a potent LA offense. It wasn't pretty, it wasn't immune from criticism, but you kinda understood why it happened. For the Bengals game, T.J. Watt, Minkah Fitzpatrick, even Isaiah Loudermilk returned. Joe Hayden didn't, but still, there were enough stars out there to make plays. Somehow, the results were worse. More first-half points allowed, more rush yards given up, a defense unable to make any splash like they managed last Sunday night against Justin Herbert. So how do things get fixed? I have no idea. I wish I had an answer. Pittsburgh probably does as well. Unless Tyson Alualu and Stephon Tuitt are walking through that door on Wednesday, I'm not sure how to fix things. At this point, I don't know if a linebacker core of Lambert, Ham, and Russell are enough to cure the ills that plague this front. For unknown reasons, starting nose tackle Isaiah Bugs didn't dress in this game. Do you know how negatively the team must view you to bench you in a game where your defense still gives up nearly 200 yards on the ground? Bugs, like everyone else, has struggled, so he isn't the answer. Benching Devin Bush, though warranted, might not be an option if Robert Spillane's knee injury keeps him out of next week's game, which, by the way, is against the run-heavy Ravens, who have had Steelers' number even when the run D was good. This team can talk about assignment, block shedding, tackling until they're blue in the face. It's not working, and I don't see any reason why it'll change. Be sure to follow us at SteelersDepot.com and check out episodes of The Terrible Take every day at 5 p.m. Eastern Time. And check out the Terrible Podcast with myself and Dave Bryan every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.